Hello! This is going to be a short video demonstrating the capabilities of the OS32C laser scanner to see reflectors on a far wall and report that data back using the OS32C demo software. My configuration is such. I have a sensor set up here, and on the far wall, I have a series of four reflectors mounted on the wall for the sensor to see within its field of view. What I'm going to do is demonstrate how the sensor can see those reflectors and report this data back using this demo software. With that said, I'm going to go ahead and set up my field of view so these sensors can see those reflectors on the wall. By selecting the field of view I need within using the demo software, and hitting start, you'll be able to see these four reflectors in its field of view, as such, right there. Those four individual spikes indicate each individual reflector. The green line indicates the flatness or the range data to the wall. And as you can see, the wall is very, very flat. It's a straight line. Yet, the reflectivity is very high for each individual reflector. This is using the monitor measurement data. This is also able to see this information in perimeter mapping, and I'm going to demonstrate that as well. For example, if you had this sensor coming into a room, you can map the perimeter of that room with reflectors. And here I'll go ahead and start that information. And as you can see right now, you do not see any reflectors. This is my far wall. This line right here represents the far wall here in my lab. As of right now, I'm not reporting reflectivity data. As soon as I turn this function on within this demo software, four distinct spikes will show up. By clicking right here, clicking reflectivity data, I have my threshold set very high so I can filter out any other shiny objects in the room. And as you notice now, I have four individual spikes or dots on my line now representing high reflective material on that wall, which will represent reflectors. This is my short demo, how the sensor can spit out information for reflectors. Thank you.